Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks. We are pushing south in Stalingrad. We are moving down towards the southern station and these points down here. But in behind us, some nasty, heavy infantry showed up. So we're going to have to deal with those. And also up here in the back, there is an infantry unit that Gustav is going to massacre, basically. So yeah, but let's end the turn and see what happens here. Not much. So I know where he is. There weren't any of their planes around, really. So let's fly you over here. And we'll set up some air cover as well. You come down here and you'll be able to attack next turn. This Wehr infantry is heading back as well to both to back it up but also to occupy once we've taken it. Let's finish off this infantry up here. There we go. And we'll send Gustav down. And the same with our tanks and other stuff. We already fired. He would be able to see it there, so we'll head over here. Alrighty. And Gustav can actually fire on this guy afterwards, so this artillery could, in reality, move forward as well. Alright, so what do we have here? We have a bunker. These guys. Overrun, and then we can reinforce. One, two, two, one. Simply because it wasn't our own Wehr infantry I did that. Still 1-2. Zero, 01. I suppose that's okay. Five is the best we're gonna get. Now, I think these pioneers, they will head up here somewhere. This Wehr infantry will head in here and occupy that town and stay there. Right, let's just replace you for now. Pioneers. Okay, you come up here. He's still in circle, so that's fine. It's good we sent him up there, because else those conscripts would probably have attacked our infantry. Okay. You can actually reach this bunker. We're not going to replace you, but we will replace these guys. And soon we'll have an airport down here, which means that our planes will be of much more use. So that's kind of nice. You are removed. I'm not going to send this engineer too far away from Gustav. Okay. I guess that's it for the turn. Well, no, not quite. You come down here. Oh, it's it for the turn. Alright, they came with a fighter down here, which we are going to deal with. Let's see, we are next to that, so let's just send you down and finish him off. I suppose maybe I could have done it with two of my anti-air, actually. Yeah. It's a much better use, but you need replacements. You can't reach. You can reach. I'll send you out here and take a look. There's nothing really here. Okay. Well, Gustav. Thank you. Next time Gustav can fire. All right, that's not down. Oh, there's an infantry there as well. I did not notice that. Where did he come from? I'm not leaving anything up here, which is kind of bad. I might want to send some of this stuff up. This is a Wehr infantry. Right now I have him encircled, which I kind of like, so I'm not going to move it right now. Oh, never mind. Okay, that's done. Hmm. 1, 6, 2, 11. Seems quite reasonable to me. Surrender? No, we actually outright killed them. Let's just elite replace you for now. You can come forward. Attacked. We can just delete, replace you. Everything is moved here. All right. End of turn. Two, four. I can live with that. You can do 0-9 here. What can you do, 0-7? We'll take that 0-9. And then you can move up here. There's an artillery there. Gustav, let's plant you right here, and we will start bombarding. One suppressed and six, instead of one kill and six. I'll take that. To you. Say 1-3, that's with Ver. 1-7 with the Grenadiers. 0-5. That's anything where I don't lose anything is very enticing to me. This way. Okay. Then there's all of these. Base down here. Why can't you rebase down there? It's a Stuka. The other Stuka is right there and it was rebased. Alright, I guess we'll have to do it next time. Alright, anything... Where are you? You're way up there. Let's send you down. Well, you need to head down as well. I guess that's it. Okay, this infantry is gonna get some replacements. Still 1-3. Okay. Zero 8. That's good to me. All right, we're making progress. All this stuff is just useless here. Can you rebase down here now? No. Why the heck not? There's an airfield over there as well that we could take. Oops. I think that's basically it for the turn. We're not going anywhere. These pioneers, I do not want them sitting in there. That's a way too good unit to sit in there. What do we have? Some Wehr. We have Wehr there. They will head up here and sit there next time. All right. Well, I suppose all of these guys could try doing some attacks. Just for the hell of it. Where did he come from? God damn it. Okay, it almost feels like they're not even sending their guys over here, they're just showing up, appearing out of the blue. Let's... So there's nothing there. There's a whole lot. And there's some artillery there, or anti-air. Okay. But they're not out on the river right now. Okay, 05. We'll take that. I'm gonna have to come up there. Right, so we dealt with this guy down here. We're gonna have to keep people everywhere, basically. These guys can't really do anything. It's quite frustrating, really. I think I'll try sending you up around here. If I do that, I open up for that to be attacked, so we're not going to do that. And the same with you. This artillery hasn't fired. There defending that, which is fine. You're there defending that. You're my own bear infantry. These pioneers will come down. This bear will go in here, I think. Or maybe in there. And then we'll send something in there to defend that. Okay. You're just staying there. End the turn. 13 turns to go. To take everything. Down here, Gustav. All right. A lot of artillery pounding on them. I love it. This man comes in here. These pioneers can move forward in here for now, at least. 25, I like it. So we're 10, I like that. Wow, 3-3. All our artillery has already fired, right? Yeah. Okay, that'll go down next turn. Just staying there, you're just staying up there. This van infantry, 3-4. We do need to push. 3-5, okay. We have you. Let's finish this guy off. Getting there. I think we'll be able to do it with bonuses and everything. Everything has done what it needed to do. Gustav. Is that gone? One five. That up there, then those guys would be able to. But if we do this, good, and then we still have artillery cover for it. Because I don't want to fight that thing with these guys. Two, Okay. I think that's everything. All of the artillery is shot but not moved. This one doesn't need to move. You could move up, but I think I'd rather move you down here to protect the flank. And you're staying there to have flank protection. This guy is staying. These pioneers. I'd really like to move them out, but I think they're just staying there to protect this from the sea. Yeah. You know what? I'm going to tell you to sleep. Tell you to sleep. You can do 1-3. One, four, okay. Alrighty. That wasn't the wisest of moves by them. This might not have been the wisest of moves by me. Stuff. Let's finish that off. Guards, SMG infantry, and SMG infantry, conscripts, regulars. Damn it. Five, seven, ouch. And 1-5, now that's acceptable. But we can do this. And then it's much more acceptable. Three suppressed and 5 kills. Well, I lost one, so that wasn't true. They're dead. They're not dead. They are now. Okay. All of our artillery has fired. You haven't done anything. 2-3, I don't like that. Let's head down here. Alright, that's those guys dead. These are the ones that I have this there. You are asleep forever. You're asleep forever. And then there's just this, these pioneers, which I don't know what to do with. All right, I guess that's it. That's destroyed. That's destroyed. Those guys are dead. Very good. Very good indeed. Let's just take a turn to do some replacing. Let's send you down this way to help. Take that airfield up there. Okay. Now they can keep sending those guys up here as long as I get to cross the river somewhere else, like here or here. That's absolutely fine. You could move out of the way, and you can still move. So if you come up here, then we can do this sort of thing. All our artillery has fired. You're not moving. You could move, but I don't really want you to. Well, you do have steamroller. Ah, you can't get back. Let's undo that then. I thought that I'd be able to move back. All right. hurt. 3-4, yeah. It hurt. It hurt. Alright. That's almost ours. We'll send this artillery up to help combat that thing. Or will we? I don't know. Two, six. Zero, five. That's more interesting. Okay, that means that we're across the river. They shouldn't be able to see that. Fired, unfortunately. Okay. Now I need something to come down here and block him so he doesn't attack this artillery. Which he still can there. Four, three, not good. These pioneers can't get up there. But if we moved the tank. Let's just try this. Then you can get up here. Alright, that works for me. The pioneers will be much more useful and the tank will stay back. You haven't fired because you don't have anything to fire on. These are all three of these are, let's see, one, two, three, yeah. All right, end the turn. Six, that's fine. Now you need to replace. Actually, I think I will do this. All right, we're whittling them down. The tank needs to come back and protect here. There's just no two ways about it. think we'll just push towards the southern station and this down here with these guys. We do need to take care of our flank though. Not so much anymore. I love that thing. Place right now. You can take that. Okay. Now, we have that, so that means that you can rebase down here. Let's bring two anti-airs up to the Gustav, we'll leave one down here. Some supporting fire to those guys. End the turn. 7 turns to go. We'll finish up Stalingrad in this one, even though the episode will run a little bit long. We'll still finish it up. Now, I really want to push across here now. No, you head back there. No, you head back there. You move forward. I'm a little wary about moving Gustav forward there. Something there. Let's head into the clear. You're staying there. All right, I think that's it for the turn. Five, I can live with that. 1-4. Oh, that's not so good. It wasn't too bad. Okay. That's him taken out. Good. SMG-1. Wait, those are regulars, those are guards, those are SMG. Okay. There. Let's just see. Oh, there's something there as well. Come in here. You're gonna need replacements. Okay. 4571. 4-5, I don't like it. Let's head out this way and see. There's more guys there. We might not be able to do it with the bonus. But I hope so. You're not gonna attack. You're back there. You're back there. You're back here. 5-11 actually isn't too bad. Can you move? You can. Ready? Two five, I like it. 4-2, I don't like that. Zero seven, I like that. 2 to soft attack. Can't quite hit that yet, so we'll just hit that. Good. 5-12. I'm wondering if these pioneers should stay here. We're kind of in a race against time right now. Hmm. through 6. Well, these pioneers can head down here and do that. What do we have in here? Oh, there's a lot of defense down here. I don't think we'll be able to do that. We have 4 turns, 3 essentially. Alright, so we've taken all the primary objectives. Okay. So we'll take this next time. We won't have air down here. Turn. Okay, that's all the artillery gone, except you. There's a goddamn bunker there. Could just bypass it. Bypass it. Those pioneers. What do we have here? Vea and grenadiers. There isn't really much to do with this because we can't get our air down here to do anything really. Don't really care about that infantry there. What I care about is infantry down here. So I just have to hold these two. It doesn't matter that there are these guys around. You're staying up here to protect. 2, 5, 1, 11. Alright, that's one of them gone. Actually, you stay here. Okay. Two, 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 0, 2, 0, 3. Wasn't the advertised result, but it was okay. Artillery has fired. Right, well, that guy is dead next time. Or at least he's badly wounded. Way, please. So we're just missing to hold this one spot, and we can do it. At the end of the next turn, we can definitely hold that spot. This tank is in a spot of trouble, though. But that'll be fine. End the turn. I really don't like that tank. That's okay. All right. Let's let our artillery do the work. Okay, and that's the mission. We have won. All right, I love it. I love it, love it, love it. Cool, we will move in and take this city. And there's the mission with bonus objectives. Fantastic, guys. Wow, look at Gustav. That is insane. That is insane. We have some pretty experienced units now, which is very, very nice. And Gustav with 4 stars, pretty darn cool. But that is going to be it for this time, guys. So next time we'll see where we're going. Maybe we're moving back to the east to fight the Brits, or we'll see. I have no idea. I have no idea what's going to happen. We'll find out together in the next one. So thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.